Hocus Pocus 1993, a young girl accidentally brings back three witches who, well, let you eat children and stuff like that. Yes, this is an actual family film. Anyways, it's a pretty good comedy. Gave it a 6 out of 10. Now for the sequel, which just came out, Hocus Pocus 2 in 2022. Same storyline, basically. Except it's two young girls this time instead of one that bring them back and have to deal with them. This one I liked better. I gave it 8 stars.